My name is Remy. I work in administration as a stock controller. We are in constant contact with our suppliers, stores and small warehouses. I carry out preparations for our stock taking place 4 times a year, looking after the goods being held in the building. We also look after photography samples going through our distribution. I've worked for this company 8 years now. I started in 2006 as a warehouse operative. The best bit about my job is every day is different, hard to say. I work with really friendly people. Everyone is part of the business. So it's really a great experience, I would say. The best moments of my career, I think, was the day I was promoted. I think I worked hard enough to get where I am now, and I really deserve it. This company provides excellent training for new people starting working at Furniture Village, but also for people that have been with the business for such a long time like me. So we get obviously the opportunity to attend a course for supervisors and managers, which obviously would allow people move up in a career.